Today, an old lady got her cat stuck in a tree. Breaking news! A woman in her abode today was beaten by her best friend's boyfriend.
This is a dramatization of the act. Watch this. Malevolent's attack on this poor woman. This man appears to be beating her with a gramophone. And he now proceeds to pick her up her feline and start to beat her with it. He now grabs a gimlet and hits her head very many times on the head. Then, with a 10-assist grip, begins to stab her with a scalpel. The fight was colossal. The man then proceeded to steal a brooch and stealthily sneak away meticulously.
Now we're in the victim's house and with the victim. So what happened?
I'm sorry I am filled with lassitude right now, but I walked into my house to find my best friend and her vindictive boyfriend there without my permission. I accidentally stepped on his shoes and he started beating me up like he was wont to it. I was being attacked all of a sudden. I saw an illuminating light in my head and began to get a wax pain in my head. Then I was in the hospital seeing apparitions.
So now we're here with the attacker's girlfriend.
My boyfriend is very shrewd, but he can't help it. The whole time he was beating up my friend, I tried to stop him, but he presided and kept attacking her. He was an execrable, but I forgive him because it was not his fault. Those shoes were really expensive.
Okay, so now we're here with the attacker.
Yo, what's going on? Yeah, I beat because she stepped in my shoes, son. I wangled what I wanted to. She shouldn't have done that, yo. Me attacking peeps is just my idiosyncrasy, dog. I can't help it if she's a hypochondriac now, son. Maybe I'll be acquitted or abated, son. See, I have a differential. Who beats a with their cat?
Come along, mister.
What, son?
We're on!
Well, that's the 7 o'clock news, and have a nice evening, everybody.
Cancer, you're not taking me alive!
Oh my god!
I was in the hospital seeing a apparition.
You know what I'm saying, Alan?
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
I hear you. Loud and clear. Are you even recording?
Yeah.
You are recording?
Uh-huh.
My god.
Everybody wants to be a cat because the cat's the only cat who knows where it's at.
What's in it? Dude, awfuls.